The ocean, or rivers as it's pointed out, is full of carbon dioxide and hydrogen. There's lots of this everywhere on the planet. In fact, 7/10 of the Earth's surface is covered with water. We're looking at here at the electrolytic cation exchange module. This is on version 3. Here's the skid that's used down at Naval Air Station Key West.